Action. Now weather with the Forewarn Storm Team's Damian Lotus.
The weather today was very, very warm. Thank you so much to the third grade boys at Grand Elementary School down in Chickasha. And don't worry, the girls are going to be on tomorrow. It's a little bit of a competition, so boys did pretty good. We'll see how the girls are going to do here tomorrow evening. But here for tonight, it is a very nice night. Mostly clear skies here across downtown and temperature.